My number one tip for student success is to be really intentional, purposeful with why you're here. So write down your why, stick it on your wall, put it in your notebook, put it on your phone, and let that motivate you every day, and then take actions that align with that why.
Plan and plan again. Plan time for your studies so that you have the ability to focus very clearly on your studies, and then plan your other commitments in your life around that as well.
My number one tip for student success is attend your classes. There's just no substitute for attending your classes, whether they're synchronous or asynchronous, face-to-face, in-person, on campus, attend your classes.
If you don't come to classes or you don't attend your classes online, however the delivery mode of your classes is, you are going to fall behind. And then when you fall behind, it becomes so much more difficult to actually catch up. So attending classes is very important. Participating in classes is very important as well. Ask those important questions.
Ask your professors if there's something that you don't understand or that you need a little bit of help with or it's not clear. They have everything you need to get you started into an amazing career. Take advantage of all the time you have available with your professors.
I think the number one tip for student success is really to focus on working at the project and working collaboratively. It is something that you're going to be doing in the industry anyhow, and we really reinforce that in our school.
My number one tip for student success is to encourage all of my students to be resourceful. And if they find that they need assistance, either with their program or personally, to reach out and find that support, which is readily available at the college.
My number one tip for student success is to engage. And I know for every student, that's going to mean something different. For some of you, it might be show up for class. For others, it might mean to participate in extracurricular activities. For another student, it might be to build that social network that you spend time with. But when you engage in this college life, you're richer for it. You'll see success in the classroom. And I believe as you graduate, build that network that can support you as you move on in your career.
Things are different with the online environment, but your dedication to engagement with your professors and your fellow students remains the same. These are habits that will serve you really well in your academic career, but also after you finish your academic career, will help you progress and grow in your career of choice. Always engage, always be passionate about what you do.